It's a fugazi, it's a wazi, it's a woozy.
Sorry that that man is your father, let me be honest. It takes a man to be a man, your dad is not responsive. I look at him and wish your grandpa would have wore a condom. I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind him. Life is hard, I know, the challenges always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. And you're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor, since your daddy don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss on your leg, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son. Never fall in the escort business, that's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or wrong. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals. Do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand, no throwing rocks and hiding hands, that's law. Don't be ashamed about who you with, that's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid, to hide again, be sure. 5% will comprehend, but 95 is lost. Be proud of who you are, your strength come from within. Lot of superstars, that's real, but your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him, you'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now, just play this when you 18.